The star of the NHL Awards. That's what I'm going to call you, Camille.
I don't know if I am. I think that Anderson was the star of the show that night, and Carey showing up like that and surprising him was unbelievable. But I feel so honored to have been a part of such a heartfelt moment, and getting to spend the whole day with them before a big surprise was quite an honoring day. I love seeing sports and communities coming together like that. Losing someone that's very special in your life is tough, and to see Anderson in front of a crowd with a huge smile on his face at a tough time in his life like this, all because of someone he looks up to in the sports world, is, I get goosebumps even talking about it.
You got to do a lot of promo during the final.
That was so cool, you know, being a former Patriots shooter and being beside Rob. I got to do a lot of things affiliated with the NFL, so being a part of the NHL this year was really, really cool. Dancing with the Stanley Cup and getting to do that Game 5 pitch was really, really sweet to be a part of, and it was cool to kind of connect with another community in the hockey world. So my siblings grew up playing hockey. I've spent a lot of time in the ring cheering them on, so hockey's one of the best sports, if you ask me.